guys amazing on this terrific Tuesday, November 12th. Hope you had a good day yesterday, and I hope you ran and work hard in today's class on your test today. You've already turned your review sheet in, so ignore that. We're obviously going to take the Chapter 5 test today, so let's go over your test. So please pause the video, get a copy of the test from your mom, and then restart the video. Okay, Macy, here we go. I'm obviously filling the blank for the first 23 questions. So there you go. Okay, 24. Find the value of x. Here's the given information right here. 25. Find the length of BQ. So from B to Q. Okay. 26. Find the value of x given this information here. 27. Find the length of GD. Given this information here. C's this android. Find the length of CX. 29. Find the length of WX with the given information here. Number 30. Find the perimeter of triangle KLM. That's a tricky one, but you can do it. 31. List the sides of this triangle from shortest to longest. 32. List the angles from smallest to largest. And then this space right here. Proof theorem 5.1. Okay, Macy. And that's it. Please get to work on your test. Have a great day today. Contact me if you have any questions at all.